Coors Field. As the season winds down, this matchup looks like it'll be another great one. Each team preparing all week. Both teams have taken the field, and let's see what happens now as we're ready for the kickoff. The Browns are lined up for the kickoff. And he got all of that one, a great kick. Let's see how effective they can be with their first drive of the game. So they have first and 10 here. They're making some changes up front. The quarterback lines up with two backs behind him, looking to run it here. With the throw, he hits his receiver. The 40, a lot of space in front of him. The 20, the 10. Plaxico Burress is in there for the score. Maddox just recorded his 10th touchdown pass of the season with that throw to the end zone. Reed comes in to attempt the point after. And it's up. And the extra point is good. The Steelers are ready to kick this one off. It's on its way. From the 11-yard line.
Oh, make that block.
So, John, this is a battle of very evenly matched teams.
This is a type of game that I really look forward to. You've got two great teams out there with a lot of talent on both sides of the ball. This one might not be decided until the very last drive.
To the play on the field. Williams. Polamalu pulls him down at the 38-yard line. 9-yard gain. Ball on their own 38. He surveys the field. He's scrambling around. He'll run this one. And he steps out of bounds at the 42.
Watch. Now, the key to this first down was the fact that the defense lost containment on the quarterback. He's out there running around, and that time, it got him a first down.
Suck. Polamalu makes the stop at the 49-yard line. Picked up about 6 yards that time. About four to go. Only one man in the backfield.
Oh, come on.
And he's tackled behind the line. Good coverage as the rush got to him.
This is what happens when you miss block. Guys go by, quarterback goes down, team loses yard.
Third and long. The Steelers come out in a dime package. Off balance throw. Taylor makes
the tackle. We
can't
snap the ball.
43-yard line.
Fucking can't snap.
Ball on their own 43. And rather than punt, they're going to let the offense have a shot at this fourth down. And he makes the grab. Across the field. And he goes out of bounds at the 43.
Now watch how they get out of a jam. They're looking at a fourth and long situation here. And they call the perfect play at the perfect time. He makes one heck of a throw, and he gets it past the marker to keep him going.
With.
Everything had to work on that one, and everything did.
Very little blocking to work with on that play.
Yeah, that's just great play from the defense. They play with great leverage up front and always seem to get penetration. When you have defenders in the backfield, it makes it very difficult to run or pass.
Only one man in the backfield. Pressure. With the throw. This one falls incomplete. What a play by the corner to get to that pass.
He really had good position on the receiver without interference.
And this is the ninth play of this drive. Directing traffic. The Steelers come out in a dime package, surveying the field, throwing, and this pass is completed. Northcutt didn't get enough for the first. Tenth play of this drive, 8 to go. Surprising to see them go for it here. You'd expect a punt. Drops back on the move. He finds his man at the 30. And he's pushed out of bounds at the 21.
Now watch how they get out of a jam. They're looking at a fourth and long situation here. And they call the perfect play at the perfect time. He makes one heck of a throw, and he gets it past the marker to keep him going. Everything had to work on that one, and everything did.
Fuck.
Sends this one out of play. Smart decision. Nobody open. And he gets rid of it out of bounds. He'll need to reach the 11-yard line to convert for the first down. They line up in the I formation. Williams. Polamalu makes the stop at the 14-yard line. Pickup of about 7. So they need about 3 here. The quarterback lines up with 2 backs behind him. Williams. Bell stops him at the 10-yard line. He finds some room up the middle and gets the first.
That's some good stuff right there. You give it to your back, have a ball straight ahead for good yardage, and you get a new set of downs to work with.
Suggs. And he just got leveled.
Yeah, you know that whole deal about what happens when an unstoppable force meets an immovable object? Well, the unstoppable force won that one.
And this is the 15th play of this drive. They're down inside the 10. Only one man back. Looking downfield with the throw.
My guys don't make that.
Pass ball's incomplete. Porter got his hands up and tipped the pass away.
He has a great feel for defending the pass. And he always seems to be in great position to make a play in the ball.
Only one man in the backfield. Scrambling. They'll run this one. Vic is in there for the score.
Here's what happened on that touchdown. The receivers couldn't
see if we
play any
defense.
Separation for the defense. So the quarterback finds a lane, and he decides to do it himself. And he ends up in the end zone. Set.
The kick is up. The point after is good. The Browns have tied the game. The Browns are set to kick it deep.
Fuck.
He sends it off. Out of bounds. This will give them great field position. Flag down. The return team very happy about that kickoff.
They don't have to get hit, and they get great field position.
So they have first and 10 here. They're making some changes up front. Cleveland comes out in their nickel package. Going to the air on first down.
Come on, Gary.
Almost picked off. Nearly a turnover.
I'll tell you, he did almost everything right on that one. He was able to read the quarterback's eyes. He got himself in good position to make the interception. And when it got to him, just bounced off his hand.
Changing things up along the defensive front. Pass. He hits his receiver.
Watch this hit. He gets his helmet right under his chin. Wham. He takes him straight to the turf.
Yeah.
Pass ball's incomplete. Fourth down. Upcoming after that incomplete pass. Gardocki will come in now to punt it away. William is the deep return man. Here's the punt. He's waving for the fair catch.
34-yard punt. Fair catch made at the 16-yard line.
So they have first and 10 here. William in the backfield, calling an audible. He gets the count. Bell takes him down at the 20. And he picks up about 4. It's second down and 6 to go. the stop at the 24-yard line. 5-yard gain. Third and maybe one. Under pressure, scrambling. He's going to run it. Vic plays it safe.
Right here is how he can hurt you. They get him in a third down situation. But if they can give him a lane to run through, he's going to take it. And right there, he takes it for a big first down.
Gives the ball off. Polamalu records the tackle at the 37.
This running back is more effective than some passing game.
Fifth play of this drive, about two to go. Vic will work out of the shotgun. Looking downfield, rolling left, scrambling around. He'll keep it, and he ducks out of bounds at the 41-yard line.
Here's what happened. You get a guy who can move around back there. The defense gets busy covering everyone, and they forget about the quarterback. He gets past that marker and picks up a first down.
At the end of the first quarter, we're all even. And we're ready to start the second quarter. First and 10. On the carry, Bell records the stop at the 43-yard line. He might have gotten a yard or two.
That guy got knocked around by that defense. He needs a little protection from his lineman.
Seventh play of this drive, about 8 yards. Surveying the field, buying time. He's going to run. He's pushed out at the 49-yard line. Picked up a few yards on the scramble, John.
He's one of those guys who's willing to run to make something happen. You have to be aware of that kind of thing on defense.
Ball on their own 49. Williams, the lone back. Throwing on the run. He hits his receiver. Scott makes the stop at the 45-yard line. That was a good adjustment by the receiver as he reads the man coverage and finds open space.
The thing with these option routes is everyone has to make their read quickly and make their adjustments quickly. Running option routes and running them effectively takes a lot of repetition and practice.
Throwing on first down. Looking for a receiver, and he drops the pass. And that pass is dropped. The throw was right there, but he couldn't make the catch.
He looked like he had it, but he just couldn't get it under control.
The quarterback lines up with two backs behind
him. First down.
Again. Stopped behind the line. Lost a couple. Williams couldn't pick up any blocking on that play.
The defense is always very aggressive when defending the run. They're extremely disciplined. They get off their blocks very quickly. Makes it tough to find openings when you're running the ball.
They've done very well on third down to this point. Throwing. And the catch is made. And he dives out at the 35.
Watch it here. This is a great call on third down to keep this drive alive. They were in a tough spot here. But this is a heck of a throw and catch to pick up that first down.
Tailback.
How does he get through
gets
that?
Right in there and brings him down. He got in there for his first tackle. Nothing doing in the middle, and they stop him for a loss.
The defense is well coached. Everyone knows what their assignment is. That time they worked as a team, and they made it look easy.
With the throw, and he hits his target. Good read finding the single coverage in the secondary. So they have first and 10 here. Nickelback in this time. Again with the run. Great fake. Scrambling.
Pressure.
Drop behind the line for a loss of a couple. They'll need to get the ball inside the 15 to convert for the first. Closing in with the throw.
He's not making that play.
They found the single coverage he wanted. He just couldn't get it in there. So about 3 minutes left. Vic from the shotgun. With the pass, he hits his receiver. He's at the 20. Taylor stops him at the 13.
Now this is one heck of a play. Look out. You're in a hole here on third down. And they come through with this perfect play that gets them a first and keeps the drive going.
Drops back, looking for an option, rolling left, scrambling around, with the throw. The pass ball's incomplete. 18th play of this drive. Come out of the nickel, dropping back. He's looking, gets the pass off, and he makes the grab. And he's brought down at the 2. Ball 1.5 yards out, and this is the 19th play of this drive. 2 minutes to go. Keeps it. Mike Vick is in there for the score.
Now, this is exactly how to get the ball in the end zone. Just get in behind the center and guard and keep pushing and pushing until they're putting up 6 points on the board.
And it's up, and the extra point is good. That's 14 unanswered points.
These guys are really starting to get the momentum going in their favor.
He kicks it off. This kick goes out of bounds, and there's a flag on the play. A mistake by the kicker on that one.
Special teams play like that doesn't seem so special.
So they have first and 10 here. They come out in a dime package. Throwing. And the catch is made. Jones with the tackle at the 47-yard line. They'll call this play at the line of scrimmage. Gets the pass off. Right to him. The 40. Diving tackle to bring him down. They throw it and pick up a second consecutive first down.
Well, when you start to establish something, you want to keep it going until the defense finds a way to stop you.
Dropping back, throws it. Great pass. Dives and brings him down at the 1. And they go with a no huddle, directing traffic.
I'll make a play, Antrell.
Pittsburgh. He slips behind the secondary and got open for the touchdown.
Now that's just how they practiced it. They go over this play all the time at practice, and they use it a few times in just about every game. And let me tell you, most of the time it's successful just like that.
The kick is up, and he tacks on the extra point. The Steelers have tied it. The Steelers are lined up for the kickoff. Good distance. From the 3 to the 20. The defense gave up a touchdown the last time. So they have first and 10 here. Out of the shotgun. Dropping back to pass on first down. Rolls right. Gets rid of it. Just couldn't get that pass under control.
As a defensive lineman, you love this because you know they're going to be passing. So you don't worry about a play pass or a handoff or anything like that. You just rush the passer. Hey, don't think the quarterback doesn't know that, because he'll let the ball fly before he gets sacked by one of those guys.
And he slips out of bounds at the 45. How about that speed? Great individual effort.
He throws lasers all over the field. He can throw them short. He can throw them long. He can throw them medium. He can throw them anyway.
Buying time. Gives this one a ride to the left.
Get in front of... Oh, my.
It's intercepted. With time running out, they'll try to set their kicker up into position to put them out in front going into the locker room. Throwing on first down. Looking for an option with the pass. breaking through. The 30, the 20, the 10. Keeps his feet moving. Touchdown, Steelers.
I mean, it's just cheap. It is completely cheap.
By the quarterback.
The quarterback went through his progression and found a receiver that he thought had the best chance to haul it in for the score.
The kicking team heads out onto the field. And it's on its way, and he tacks on the extra point. Now they've put it together offensively with 14 unanswered points.
They can do this sort of thing. Everyone gets on the same page, and they'll put up points in bunches.
Decent kick. We should have a return from the 5 to the 20. Their defense looking for a second straight interception.
They got to have good clock management if they want to get some points in this drive. And if they can get some, it'll be a big help for them going into half.
Changing the play now. Dropping back the pass on first down. Throwing. And it's caught. Porter pulls him down at the 29-yard line. They'll have to move the ball downfield quickly through the air to try to score before the half.
Fuck.
Vic from the shotgun. Drops back with the throw. Big opening. The 40. He's pushed out at the 43-yard line. We might see a quick pass here on first down. It's first and 10. The Steelers come out in a nickel package. Looking for an option. Rolls left. Gets rid of it. And he ducks out of bounds at the 50-yard line.
Stop.
They'll
running.
Need some good yardage here on second down, and that should be another half for the rest of this drive. It appeared he did a great job of keeping his balance along the sidelines.
Yeah, and the only question is, did he step out? That's what I think they're looking for in the booth.
He surveys the field on the run. Ooh, that one will leave a mark.
He got popped. I'll tell you one thing, he's going to feel that in the morning.
And this is just can't get him loose on that. 7 yards to go. The Steelers come out in a dime package. With the throw, he hits his receiver. He's pushed out at the 40-yard line. They're trying to get in range for a last-second field goal attempt before halftime.
This is a great block. Watch here. He just barrels into the defender, taking him right off the turf. Now that is a textbook block right there.
Passing on first down. Rolling right, pressure, throws it, incomplete.
Every play in the secondary.
Did a good job pressuring the quarterback on that play.
They did a nice job up front with their bull rushes and rips and stunts, forcing adjustments along the offensive line. They have to do a better job getting off the ball and controlling the line of scrimmage. They're going to have a tough time whenever they drop back to throw.
William, the motion man, looks like he's changing the play. Throws on the run.
How?
He hits his target. Polamalu takes him down at the 32. And so the kicker ready to come out onto the field and try to put one through the uprights.
Unbelievably frustrating how much ground they close on Mike Williams.
Quarterback back in the shotgun. Scrambling. With the throw. Incomplete. That touch pass had very little touch, John.
There are times to make throws like that. Times to zing it. He just made the wrong choice.
Fuck.
And this is the ninth play of this drive. I think everybody in the stadium was looking for the kicker here, but they're going to take a chance and go for it. He's a
damn it!
He's taken down at the 9.
Fuck.
It's the end of the second quarter. And we go back to the game.
Not lose this.
Welcome back as we get the second half underway. Nice distance. From the 8 to the 20. The Browns will start the drive from the 31-yard line. It's first and 10. They'll pass on first down. Trying to buy some time, under pressure, keeps it, and he steps out of bounds at the 37-yard line. Pretty good coverage downfield, so he decided to pack it in, picked up a handful in the process.
And that's just the kind of thing he'll do. He's very good at creating opportunities with his legs.
Buying time. brings it down looking to run. He'll knock him out of bounds at the 43. That's one way to pick up a first down.
And he can see so well. He's always looking downfield. He's either looking to throw the ball, or if you give him a cushion, he's going to take it. And when he takes it, he can do something with it.
Hand it off to the back. Townsend records the stop at the 49-yard line. Trying to move the ball on the ground.
A running attack that is consistent and effective will help the offense dictate the pace of the game.
William, the lone back. Scrambling. There he goes. And he ducks out of bounds at the 45. Nice job of picking up the first down by the quarterback.
And that's one thing that's hard to defend against in these short yardage situations.
Rushing on first down has not worked out for them today. Less than a 2 yard per carry average.
That's why they're losing. You got to be able to get yards on first down.
That run didn't get them much.
Yeah, there was a defender in every gap ready to make the tackle on that play.
Only one man back. Throws on the move. And the catch is made. The Browns are having success on first and second down on this drive and haven't faced a third down situation yet. First and 10. They're having no success running on first down.
Which is one reason why they find themselves on the short end of the stick right now. It's hard to have consistent success without balance.
Not much touch on that pass.
They may have tried to put a little too much oomph on that throw.
Eighth play of this drive. Vic scans the defense from the gun. Looking for a receiver with the pass. Dives and makes the tackle. Northcutt makes the catch but doesn't get very far.
And that's what the mark of a solid defense is. They close in on you in a hurry and they don't miss tackle.
Third down here as they try to get it inside the 25-yard line to convert. Nice job so far on third down for the offense, and we'll see if that continues here. Trying to buy some time.
Get the block, Mike.
Townsend records the stop at the 21. So he takes it himself, and that's good enough for a first down.
And the thing there is they just lost containment. You just can't let him get out of the pocket and run around like that, or he's going to hurt you, just like he did.
Looks like he's calling an audible. Looking for room.
Job.
Brings him down at the 14-yard line. They went with the running play.
You never know when you're going to find some room and break loose into the secondary.
They need to reach the 11-yard line to convert for the first down. Drops back, throwing. He finds his man.
Charles.
Townsend stops him at the 3. Excellent recognition by the receiver, reading the coverage and adjusting his route accordingly.
Option routes are receiving routes designed to take advantage of the coverage. It's up to both the receiver and the quarterback to make the same read. If the receiver reads zone, but the quarterback reads man, you can see passes going right to defender.
Vic sends a man in motion. Trying to buy some time. Pressure coming. Mike Vick is in there for the touchdown.
Watch here. They gave him just enough of a gap to run through, and he took it in for the score.
The kick is up. The extra point attempt is good. The Browns draw even. The Browns are ready to kick this one off. Sends it sailing. From the 8-yard line to the 20.
It's still pretty early, but it's been an even game so far. We'll have to see who can take control on this drive.
It's first and 10. Changing things up along the defensive front. They line up in the I formation. Even on number 20 makes the tackle at the 27-yard line. Short gain on that burst through the middle, maybe half a yard.
I don't think I'd call that run a burst. That was more of a limp up the middle.
The defense is shifting. Play fake. Going deep.
Here we go.
Pass. Pass ball's incomplete. Big play chance, but the defender was there to knock it away.
This is a team that likes to take shots downfield when they see an opportunity. Passing downfield will open up the running game and passing routes underneath, even if you don't complete the pass.
Staley is the deep back. Throwing short to the right side. And he makes the grab. Staley gets the short the sticks on that play.
No game on the play.
Good defensive stand there. Now they'll punt it away after a three and out. Here's the kick. From the 39-yard line. Scored a touchdown on their last drive, utilizing the running game to move the ball against this defense. And we'll probably see the same kind of thing here as they take over again. Back, dropped in the backfield for a short loss. Suggs couldn't get out of the backfield.
That was just a defensive line getting lower than the offensive line. When your defensive guys up front can control the line of scrimmage, it makes it very difficult to move the ball on offense.
Drops back. He's scrambling around. Gets rid of it. He hits his receiver. Charles Rogers makes the catch, but can't pick up the yardage, so they're looking at third down. Ball at about midfield. With two extra defensive backs, the defense is in the dime. Scrambling around. Closing in. Taylor with the tackle at the 41-yard line. And it'll be a first down after he decides to run for it himself.
Yeah, and he showed some escapability there. I mean, that's what you have to be able to do. When there's no one open, then you have to be able to take off and make a play with your legs.
Sproles moves in motion. Calling an audible. Dropping back to pass on first down. Gets the pass off. Perfect pass at the 30. Number 53 makes the stop at the 24-yard line.
Front down.
Nice read, finding the receiver who is in single coverage. Got a good one going here as we head to the fourth quarter, and it's all tied up. Cleveland 21, Pittsburgh 21, and we'll start the fourth quarter within scoring distance. William, the lone back. William.
Oh, nobody wanted to touch either of those guys.
At the 22-yard line, that run won't move them far.
The lineman just failed to open up any holes to run through or give them room to work with.
They have to get it past the 14 to convert for the first down. The quarterback gets set with only one back behind him. He surveys the field, buying time. He'll take off. Big opening. And he's forced out of bounds at the 13. Using his feet, he scrambles for a nice gain.
You know, that's what your quarterback has to be able to do. When everything else breaks down, he can run and pick up a first down for you.
The quarterback lines up with two backs behind him. He tucks it away. Number 18 brings him down at the 9. Good game for the offense here in the second half.
This is one of those guys that seems to play better as the game goes on. The more he gets the ball, the better he does. So I'd expect to see him get quite a few touches here as the game winds down.
With the carry, they'll go with a play fake. And this pass is completed. Big hit there. He was run over by a truck.
Yeah, two-ton truck pulling a trailer.
He was on the receiving end of that bullet.
Soft hands like that are hard to find. This guy looks like he's a keeper.
William, the deep man, gunning this out of the end zone. Roger is in there for the touchdown. They'll get set for the extra point. And it's on its way. The point after is good. Now they've put it together offensively with 14 unanswered points.
They have a lot of talent on the offensive side of the ball. Scoring runs like this aren't all that unusual for them.
Nice kick. Plenty of distance. From the 13. They forced a three and out on the last series. First and 10. Staley is the deep back. Maddox sends a man in motion. Hands it off. Fakes the handle.
What?
Rosa Webster pulls him down at the 39. Maddox has done a good job finding holes in the secondary on his way to over 200 yards passing. So they have first and 10 here. Changing things up along the defensive front. The Browns come out in a nickel package. Pushes off. Dives and brings him down. Picked up about 6 yards that time. Second and 4. The Browns come out in a nickel package. On the corner, Word is the guy who's there to bring him down at the 47-yard line. Just about a 3-yard gain.
Let's go after him.
About a yard to go. Cleveland brings everyone up to the line of scrimmage to be in better position for any type of run. The quarterback is back in the shotgun, throwing. Ooh, nearly picked off. John, I don't know how they didn't pick that one off.
That's the thing. That was a perfect opportunity to make a big play for his defense. He lets it go as an incomplete pass rather than an interception.
Gardocki is back to punt. Here's the punt. No return here. Back it comes to the 20. It's first and 10.
Gotta grind it out here. Oh my.
Williams. Nansen stops him for negative yardage. Probed the middle but was turned away.
They have two pretty good run stoppers in the middle of that line. And they can cause some plays like that.
Second and long coming up here. Williams, the lone back. They'll go with a run once again. Barrier records the stop at the 28-yard line. Minutes left. As they get ready for this third down play, we'll take a look at how they've done today.
Third down is when you want your players to dig deep and make a clutch play. When you convert, it gives your defense a little extra rest, and it gives your offense a fresh set of downs to work with.
So they'll get ready to punt and leave it to their defense to finish the game and get them the win. Keep the offense on the field here. Aggressive play calling. Brings it down, looking to run. Puts it on the ground.
It's out of bounds. Ooh.
This one is just about in the book. So it's first and 10 following the fumble.
They can use the timeouts.
They'll go from the I formation. Again with the carry. Smith pulls him down at the 39. Sixth play of this drive, about 8 yards. Suggs.
Oh, he's going to break
brings
through.
Him down at the 43-yard line. Seventh play of this drive. A little over four to go. These third downs haven't been much of an obstacle, and it's helped them to take the lead. There he goes. A lot of room to work with. Vic won't risk trying for more.
No, why would I run that?
It's first and ten. For anything else but taking a knee here to finish this one out.
You don't want to take any chances in this situation. Just take a knee and let the clock run out.
Third and long. Looks like they'll take a knee right here and savor the victory. He'll take a knee.
Okay. Love it. Oh, we got another game coming up against the Baltimore Ravens. Big, another fierce division rival.
We've come to the end of this one, and the score is 28-21. This is Al Michaels with John Madden saying goodbye for EA Sports.
Love it. Day for Cadillac Williams finally. Michael Vick wants that NFL MVP award. Against the Ravens. Let's check the standings. 7-5. There we are at 5-7. Still need a little help here. It's time to take him down.
As the crowd continues to... Let's see how it plays out today.
Let's go. Big game.
The Browns are ready to kick this one off. And he got all of that one. A great kick. From the three.
Go.
Watch this one here. He had them all lined up, looking for the knockout. He just missed.
We always try to hit stick, John.
That's going on in this league right now. Too many guys going for the big hit instead of wrapping up the ball carrier.
Dropping back. Throws it. Incomplete pass. The wobbly pass falls to the ground incomplete.
That pass had incompletion or interception written all over it.
Oh, I think this is another wrong formation.
They're making some changes up front. Cleveland comes out in their nickel package. Looking upfield. He just unloaded on it.
Boom. Now that is what football's all about.
John, it's the Browns and the Ravens. One of the newer rivalries in the league, but a bitter one already. A little over four to go.
Overload one side.
Lewis lines up behind his fullback in the eye. He surveys the field.
Right, that's my zone. That I vacated.
Up here.
He's feeling it right now. Either that or he's numb all over. And that's worse.
Perfect pass, great catch, and then a move to change. So they have first and ten here. Making some changes along the defensive front. The Browns come out in a nickel package.
Fuck.
Bentley records the tackle at the 40-yard line. Decent gain there, but he's going to head to the sideline.
Call the right play.
And this
doesn't
is
work.
The fifth play of this drive. A little over four to go. The backs are lined up in an eye. They'll try the reverse.
Let's go.
And he's
terrible play call.
Outstanding play.
I'll tell you, that was a heck of an effort to get in there and make that play and force him into a big loss like that.
Third and long. Cleveland comes out in their nickel package. Pressure coming with the pass. Drops the interception. Nearly a turnover.
The quarterback can get a little excited out there at times. Maybe that's
go.
What caused him to rush the throw a bit.
Williams will go back to accept this punt. Here's the punt. From the 26-yard line.
All right.
Is heading out onto
see
the
what the offense can do here.
The game. So they have first and
could not move the ball the first game against these guys.
The backs are lined up in an eye. Calling an audible. William.
Cadillac.
Lewis brings him down at the 46-yard line. And that game will get them a fresh set of downs.
He just exploded towards the marker that time. That was a big-time run.
Changing the play now. He hands it off. And he's tackled at the 48. He might have gotten a yard or two.
That guy got knocked around by that defense. He needs a little protection from his lineman.
Surveying the field. Under pressure. Gets rid of penalty marker down the field.
The team has to show discipline and execute properly out there. If they don't, they'll find it's much harder to overcome the other team and get a win.
That's frustrating.
Third down with
the Ravens
way
just
to go
give tougher defensive looks than every other team in this game.
The Ravens come out in a dime package. He's looking with the pass, and he hits his target. Northman doesn't get enough to convert. Brings up fourth down.
Got a good drive going. That's everything they do.
Offense couldn't get it done.
Just a little bit better than the other defenses. Plus, they have better players.
Here's the kick. From the 15-yard line. It's loose.
Fuck. There we go.
Scoop it up.
Oh.
Reversing what his coach is about to do as he decides to challenge this one.
And I think that's the right thing to do.
And we'll take a few looks to determine whether the ball came out before the knee was down.
Right. The key thing here is that the ball started to come out before his knee was down. If it did, then it should be counted as a fumble.
The corners move up to play this one tight. They'll go from the I formation. Right, with a man in motion. Going to the right. He's brought down behind the
defense.
Lewis couldn't pick up any blocking on that play.
The defense is always very aggressive when defending the run. They're extremely disciplined. They get off their blocks very quickly. Makes it tough to find openings when you're running the ball.
Hands it off. Williams brings him down at the 22-yard line. Short gain and then burst through the middle, maybe half a yard.
I don't think I'd call that run a burst. That was more of a limp up the middle.
Ball on their own 22. The defense is going to play this one very tight. The Browns come out in a nickel package. Pressure gets the pass off, and he makes the grab.
Tackle.
Number six. Didn't get enough for the first. Able to get anything going on that series, they'll have to punt it away here. Here's the punt. Fair catch called for.
Just trying to hit something early.
First and 10. Vic from the shotgun going to the air on first down with the pass. He hits his receiver, and he's knocked out of bounds at the 43-yard line. How about that speed? Great individual effort.
He has to have a zone.
All over the field.
He always runs zone.
Short, he can throw him long, he can throw him medium, he can throw him anywhere.
On the carry.
And they're just so good on against the run game.
43. Tried to find something in the middle. Nothing open.
I tell you, the guys up front got outworked on that one. They got knocked off the line, and they
guess
never.
I have a hard time figuring
so
out.
Second and 10.
This Baltimore defense.
Only one man back. Scrambling. Closing in. Brings it down, looking to run. And he's pushed out of bounds at the 48. Not the traditional way to get the ball down the field, but it works.
Yeah, he's a quarterback, but on that one, he looked more like a running back.
They have to get to the 47 to convert for the first down. He'll go from the I formation. Dropping back. Throwing.
Rodgers.
This is right on the mark with that throw.
Third down is when you really need your quarterback to be sharp, because the temptation to force something in is bigger. That time he found the right guy and he made a good throw.
Williams. Bullwick makes the tackle at the 35. Gain of 4. Convert for the first. We'll have to get the ball inside the 29-yard line. He's looking, trying to buy some time. Throws it, and he makes the grab. Sutton brings him down at the 30-yard line. That guy did a great job bringing the ball in.
That receiver has it all. He can run and catch with the best of them.
Good
the defense quarter. Better make sure that they have him covered.
I like it to be a close game with these guys.
At the end of the first quarter, and we're ready to start the second quarter. For the first, they'll have to get the ball inside the 29-yard line.
This fullback can just fly up the seam here.
Nickelback in this time.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. Vacated everything.
We'll take off. He's at the 20. And he slips out of bounds at the 11-yard line.
Right here is how he can hurt. They get him in a third down situation. And if they can give him a lane to run through, he's going to take it. And right there, he takes it for a big first down.
Hand off to the tailback, Hartwell with the stop at the 10. Pulled down after a minimal gain.
They just manhandled him at the line of scrimmage. I always say that if you win the battle in the trenches, it's going to go a long way towards your winning the game.
See if we can hit Quincy on this hitch.
Drops back, throwing.
First down.
Fuller takes him down at the 2-yard line. Morgan makes the catch, but doesn't get very far.
And that's what the mark of a solid defense is. They close in on you in a hurry, and they don't miss tackle.
It's a sneak. Right there. He's in there for the score. So, John, he takes off and romps in for the score.
Well, you know.
That guy got the few yards that he needed to get into the end zone.
Dawson
great
comes
drive.
In to attempt the point after. And it's up. The extra point attempt is good. The Browns are lined up for the kickoff. Sends it sailing. From the 7 to the 20. Breaks free. Of course, a 3-and-out on the offense's last possession. So we have 1st and 10 here.
Well, two tight end looks from these guys.
Only one man in the backfield.
Watch for the cutback.
Roy brings him down at the 32-yard line. Not much on that play.
Yeah, and that's what happens when you talk about a disciplined defense. They stay at home and wait for the runner to come to them.
Lewis, the deep man, with the throw, and he goes out at the 33-yard line. Right, but that pass where only his receiver could catch it.
Now that was a perfect throw. He put just enough air under that pass to lead his receiver to that long connection.
They're making some changes up front. They line up in the I formation. Rolls right with the pass. Almost intercepted.
Good defense.
I don't know how they didn't pick that one off.
That's the thing. That was a perfect opportunity to make a big play for his defense. He lets it go as an incomplete pass rather than an interception.
Good defensive stand there. Now they'll punt it away after a 3-and-out. Here's the kick. From the 23-yard line. And he can't make anything happen on that one, John, as we tackle him immediately.
And that's because the guys on the outside were able to get downfield quickly.
William in the backfield. William. Reed records the tackle at the 30. Gain of 7. 2nd and maybe 3. They'll go from the I formation. Looking for an option. Trying to buy some time. Fires it out to the right. And it's complete. And he just got level.
Yeah, you know that whole deal about what happens when an unstoppable force meets an immovable object? Well, the unstoppable force won that one.
Third
and two. Give me a man look. It's definitely a zone.
The Ravens come out in a dime package. Scrambling. He surveys the field, throws it, and he makes the grab. Fuller takes him down at the 48. Ball right around midfield.
Counting. Somebody's going to be free. Gonna be Hartwell again. I don't know. My bullet will just be his block. Right. 1 to 2 minute.
It's second down and a long way to go. Dropping back, on the move, he finds his man. That pass was right in the receiver's hand.
Yeah, this quarterback has stressed accuracy all year. Repetition and control gives the guy confidence to deliver the ball on target.
They need to reach the 38-yard line to convert. Baltimore with six defensive backs.
Like zone again.
Looking downfield, scrambling, pressure coming, throws it.
Oh my, come on.
Quarterback is ready to get hit and just threw it up for grabs.
I tell you, you don't get a whole lot easier than that. He was right there. The quarterback makes a bad throw, and he brings it in for an
interception. That happens entirely too much in this game. Tip pass.
Down by this much, they're going to need some good throws and good clock management here.
Throw. This one falls incomplete.
Let's heat him up.
Just over a minute still to go. Making some changes along the defensive front. Cleveland comes out in their nickel package. Gets the pass off. The 40. Perfect throw.
Of course. The 20, end of the half. The 10, why not? It's just easy score. They get wide open.
In for the extra point. The kick is up. The point after is good. The Ravens draw even. Williams gets set to return the kickoff as we take a look at his stats. Nice kick and returnable. From the 4-yard line to the 20. Defense intercepted a pass their last time out. With time running out, they'll try to set their kicker up into position to put them out in front.
Not great in 2-minute situations.
The Ravens come out in a nickel pack. He's looking for the deep pass down the right side. And he's pushed out of bounds at the 47. Big time play by Reed.
The thing is, he got some separation there, and he was able to get him a big chunk of yard.
The Ravens come out in a nickel package, scrambling around. Sends this one out of play. He gets rid of it, so he didn't see anybody open and just threw it out of bounds. If they're not satisfied going into halftime tied, I expect to see them throw on the upcoming second down play. Calling an audible. Williams, the lone setback. He surveys the field, scrambling around. A lot of space in front of him. The 40, Bulwer, brings him down at the 34.
It's up to the quarterback to make the best decisions for his team right
Winslow.
Now. He needs to avoid holding the ball too long
here.
And throwing it into double coverage. If he does those things, they should have the lead at halftime.
Scrambling. Gets rid of it. He hits his receiver. And he'll take it out of bounds at the 23. The Browns have moved the ball well on this drive. That's their third first down. Fifth play of this drive, within scoring distance. From the gun, going to the air on first down. Under pressure, throwing on the run. He's in.
Let's go.
Northcutt is in there for the touchdown.
Almost threw it to Rodgers as a mistake.
Dawson comes in to attempt the point after. And it's up. The extra point is off the mark.
Can't kick.
The Browns are set to kick it deep.
Touchdown, we'll take it.
Good kick should be returnable. From the 8. to the 20. Let's see if they can have the same sort of success on this possession that they had on their last, picking up a lot of yardage through the air on their way to a score.
On this,
this is
play.
Where the defense needs to just play smart and not give up a big play. There's not a whole lot of time left, so they just need to prevent them from getting into field goal range.
Cleveland comes out in their nickel package. Dropping back to pass on first down. With the throw, incomplete pass. Right, somehow got that pass over.
So many passing attacks in the NFL rely on timing. When you can put pressure on the passer, you never give him a chance to get into a rhythm. And you force him to throw the ball before he wants to.
Cleveland looks like they're playing the pass as they're lined up in the dime. Throwing. He finds his man. Stiff arms the defender to the ground. Baltimore calls a timeout. They have two timeouts left. And this should be the last play of the half. The corners playing back. Right out of the gun. Dropping back, stepping up, gets the pass off.
Oh my.
The 20, the 10,
come on,
Ravens.
Ow. Fucking and a half bullshit. Every time.
Stover.
Doesn't matter what you do.
Point.
They're going to break a big tackle.
The kick is up. The extra point attempt is good. So after the first two quarters of play, the score is 14. And welcome back. As we get set for the kickoff, here's a look at the halftime stand.
Barely made any plays on offense. They've just been chicken shit.
Good distance.
Late half, somebody gets open. Heaves.
From the 4-yard line to the 20. The Browns will start the drive from 29. John, we discussed what a great rivalry this is at the beginning of the game, and another classic is in the works right now after the first half of play.
Now, I've watched these guys play for years, and the players from both teams seem to
turn out
a few notches when these two get together.
The quarterback is back in the shotgun, looking for a receiver, scrambling around. He'll take off. He has one, and he'll take it out of bounds at the 34. Picked up a few yards on the scramble, John.
He's one of those guys who's willing to run to make something happen. You have to be aware of that kind of thing on defense.
The lineup of six defensive backs. Buying time. Pressure.
Catch the ball!
And he can't hang on. He dropped it.
There's not one wide receiver who can ever claim that he can drop the pass. It's just part of the game.
I mean, this isn't stuff. I'm not doing anything wrong here.
Dimebacks in for this play. He's looking. Passing right. The 40. And he steps out of bounds at the 48.
Watch it here. This is a great call on third down to keep this drive alive. They were in a tough spot here. This is a heck of a throw and catch to pick up that first down.
William.
Get the fucking ball.
That one will leave a mark.
He got hit so hard, he darn near had to take a taxi back to the stadium.
He was fortunate to get anything on that play.
And that's a tribute to their strength and conditioning coach. These guys spend almost as much time
on
the field as they do on the field. And you see it pay off when a guy can turn a play that looks like a sure loss into a play for a couple of yards.
Vic really put his body into that throw.
That ball could have been shot out of a gun with the velocity it had on it.
It's first and 10. Dropping back a pass on first down. Throws on the
block.
This one falls incomplete. Big hit to cause the incompletion.
Yeah, so good it knocked the ball right out of his hands.
Seventh play of this
drive. I just thought some bullshit is coming in this game.
The Ravens come out with three down linemen and seven defensive backs. Gets rid of it. He hits his receiver. Good looking play
Dark.
There as they pick up the first down and keep the drive alive. First and 10. Baltimore comes out in their nickel package. He's scrambling around, closing in. Throws this one away.
Come on.
He couldn't find a receiver, so he threw it where no one could get it.
A little bit of a late hit there on the QB.
Before they'll convert for a first down. The backs are lined up in a nine. Williams. Big hit on the ball carrier.
not getting unloaded on. That's what happened here. He just got unloaded on.
That run won't move them far.
The lineman just failed to open up any holes to run through or give him room to work.
They're a man look. Looks like it.
The defense has had difficulty stopping them on third down. Great pass. Puts it on the ground.
What? No way. Should be a touchdown.
The question, the coach has decided to challenge the court.
Yeah, they might get this call reversed.
The coach is hoping they get it right here because that could be a big lift to the team.
But the official will be looking for the mirrors to see if the knee is down. It's tough to say with that.
Oh, replay. My.
This one won't be easy.
Ball on their own 20.
This is ridiculous.
Cleveland comes out in their nickel package.
Fuck.
Stop behind the line.
That's absurd.
Something off the edge, John. There wasn't anything there.
Yeah, but there was no corner to turn. He's looking for the corner. They just never got there.
Lewis, the lone setback. Right sends a man in motion. Lewis. Davis stops him from negative yardage. Looks for a seam in the middle, but there's nothing there.
The defense had great penetration, and they were right there to cover their gap assignment.
Nickelback in this time. Pressure coming.
How?
He finds his man. Throw with the tackle.
How is he that far open?
The defense blitzes the corner, but the quarterback got rid of it quickly for a completion and the
first
down.
That's ridiculous.
That was a great play because
he's never going to be that open.
Remain calm and threw an accurate pass.
Johnson goes in motion. Again, he'll get the call. Thompson is the guy who's there to bring him down at the 48-yard line. Trying to move the ball on the ground.
I don't know how.
That is consistent and effective.
That should never happen.
Help the offense dictate the pace of the game.
Changing things up along the defensive front. Drop behind the line for a loss of a couple. Lewis couldn't find an opening, was brought down very quickly.
Yeah, he was. This line has to do a better job of holding up in the front of attack. He has a fast first step. He can explode through the hole. And he needs a line to create that little crease or cutback lane to break free.
Making some changes along the defensive front. Number 6, in motion. Dropping back under pressure.
Let's go.
This one falls incomplete. Quarterback did a good job avoiding the pass rush, but couldn't find anybody open.
It's hard to go through your progressions when the pass rush get into the backfield that quickly.
They're going to kick it here as the punter heads in for the fourth time. Here's the punt. He's waving for the fair catch.
Don't want to get in your head, Jerry.
It's first and 10. With the throw, pass ball's incomplete.
He's not even in.
He needs to do a better job putting the pass in a spot where only his guy can get those tip passes.
It doesn't make any sense. Some of the shit that happened.
The Ravens come out in a dime package. Gets the pass off.
He gets pushed back.
At the 36, he did a nice job bringing that one in.
Yeah, either that or just got thrown in there so hard it stuck.
Just want a big play, big touchdown.
Nice job so far on third down for the offense, and we'll see if that continues here. He's going to run, and he's knocked out of bounds at the 41.
Here's what happened. You get a guy who can move around back there. The defense gets busy covering everyone, and they forget about the quarterback. And he gets past that marker and picks up a first down.
Williams. Hartwell makes the play at the 43.
Take
that run
3 yards is good.
Yeah, there was a defender in every gap ready to make the
3 yards in a cloud of dust.
They line up in the I formation.
How would he jump in front of him? He's not. He's backpedaling.
I'll tell you, he did almost everything right on that one. He was able to read the quarterback's eyes. He got himself in good position to make the interception. But when it got to him, he just bounced off his hand.
The Ravens come out in a nickel package, trying to buy some time. Brings it down, looking to run. And he goes out at the 46. Using his feet, he scrambles for a nice gain.
You know, that's what your quarterback has to be able to do. When everything else breaks down, he can run and pick up a first down for you.
They'll go from the I formation. Feeds it off to the back. Williams couldn't get out of the backfield.
That was just a defensive line getting lower than the offensive line. When your defensive guys up front can control the line of scrimmage, it makes it very difficult to move the ball on offense.
Vic out of the gun. Looking downfield, rolling out to his right. Surveying the field, pressure dropped in the backfield for a short loss. Veteran linebacker bursts through and gets the sack.
Run it down.
The uncanny ability to have success with Vic, especially when the other team least expects it.
Have an answer for everything I do. Not that I do much.
We've completed three quarters of play and the score is 14-13. The Browns begin this final quarter with possession of the ball, needing a field goal to move out in front. They come out in a dime package, looking for an option, scrambling around. Throws it. Turns and he has it. McAllister brings him down at the 27-yard line. Looks to be all right, though. He'll come out at least for a play or two. And Jill will fill us in a moment.
Shovel.
Vic scans the defense from the gun. Dropping back the pass on first down. Gets rid of it.
Rogers.
Perfect pass. He's inside the 10. Bullitt with the stop at the 7-yard line. Nice ball going to the air. That'll move the chain. They have 7 yards to the end zone. They'll go from the I formation. He hands it off. Big pop that time.
Boom. That is big time football.
Couldn't find much of a hole, and he's brought down after a gain of what looks like a couple.
Yeah, you talk about push. This line got no push at all, and it was nowhere to go.
They line up in the I formation. Drops back, scrambling. Closing in, McAllister brings him down at the 3-yard line. Didn't get very far.
This is a guy who's willing to run with it anytime on any down in any situation. This time the defense was ready.
Quarters with the blue
before he could get very far.
Scrambling. Keeps it. Touchdown. Brown.
Watch here. They gave him just enough of a gap to run through, and he took it in for the score.
Scrambling around, pressure coming. He's gonna run it. 8 points on that drive.
All right, let's look at the subs. He's gonna catch the ball better.
The field. The Browns are ready to kick this one off.
Fuck.
He gets the kick away. This kick goes out of bounds, and there's a flag on the play.
Those are my fault.
Tried the directional kick, but it goes out of bounds.
The return team is going to have good position after that one, and they didn't even have to worry about running it back.
They're shifting the linebackers. The quarterback gets set with only one back behind him. Hand off to the tailback. Kennedy takes him down at the 47-yard line.
Sometimes you can be a little over-aggressive on defense, like you see here. He had him lined up. He over-pursued. He got caught out of position. And the ball carrier was able to cut back.
Slight change in the defensive alignment. With the carry, Holman brings him down at midfield. And a pickup of about two. Ball on the 50.
Let's see if we can stuff it.
Rosen. Pass ball's incomplete.
Yeah, I'll go for
gets
it.
To him just as the ball arrives.
He played that well. You know, it looked like he knew exactly where that route was going.
So three and out, and they'll line up to punt. Here's the punt. And he waves for the fair catch.
I'll take first it down to the 2 minute if we can.
Directing traffic. They give it to the halfback. Lewis hauls him down behind the line. It's second down and a long way to go. Williams lines up behind his fullback in the eye.
No mistakes.
They're coming with the blitz. Scrambling. Under pressure, Lewis brings him down at the 8-yard line.
Trying to dial something up here.
Third down and long coming up here.
Consistent success on third down, which they've had, usually translates into a win.
Room to run.
Let's go.
Baltimore calls a timeout.
Clutch. Clutch conversion.
This one is just about in the book. It's first and ten.
Force them to use the rest of their timeouts.
Come out of the nickel. Williams. Bullwick records the stop at the 23. And this is the fifth play of this drive. 9 yards to go. Hand off to the tailback. Suggs couldn't escape the pursuit and was cut down quickly.
These guys up front are very tough to block.
We're not going
to
throw here.
Their size and strength to get excellent leverage on running
yeah,
play.
We might throw if he's
sometimes
wide open.
They struggle a little with their consistency.
Otherwise,
but
we'll
they
take
always
the sack.
Seem to be a big factor when the game's on the line.
They've done very well on third down to this point. Looking downfield with the throw. The 30. Bullwick stops him at the 40.
Watch it here. This is a great call on third down to keep this drive alive.
Got another one.
Here. This is a heck of a throw and catch to pick up that first down.
And there's the kneel down by the quarterback.
Just go ahead and take a knee here.
Just over a minute still to go.
All right, so I'll be back in a little bit with another
looks
another
like
Madden stream.
Right here and save the victory.
Get a couple more games in and we'll be done for the night.
He'll just take a knee.
go. Back in a little bit.